morning, Chasey Tigers. I am Olivia. Today is Monday, February 12th, 2024, and it's day four.
Welcome to this morning's edition of Tiger Talk News. I am Sierra. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For lunch today, the menu choices will be corn dogs, pizza, crunchers, or chicken chef salad.
The weather today in Erie will be rainy and sometimes snowy, although the temperature remains somewhat warm.
We have one Tracy Tiger celebrating her birthday today, and she is Carmela in kindergarten in Miss Fendler's class.
And now for another amazing book recommendation.
Hi, my name is Addison, and I am in Dr. Shang's class. I read the book Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire by J.K. Rowling. I recommend this book to any kid who likes magic, chapter books, and a good book. This book is about a boy named Harry Potter, and he is a wizard who goes to a magic school called Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. This year, there's a special event going on called the Triwizard Tournament. Read the book to find out more.
Thank you, Addison.
Our joke of the day is from Ava and Miss Becker's class. What do you call a fish with no eyes?
I don't know, Olivia. What do you call a fish with no eyes?
You call him a psh.
Have a great Tiger Day. Bye-bye, girl.